pretty much all the cars gone now, so it's just pedestrians, dog walkers, runners, hikers, and an occasional cyclist like me.